You think everything is forever? It's not. All we have is now. All we have is us.
Wake the fuck up.
That blood came back from New York to judge us.
Merry Christmas!
You little fuck.
So what's the number one reason why you love New York?
My family's not there.
You mean Troy.
I feel so guilty.
Guilty about what, Mom?
My family's been secretly conspiring to kill me.
How would we do it?
I need you!
Ah!
One big happy family now.
Minsan sinabi sa akin ni Paen that he wanted these ashes to be scattered to the winds on the island. After this final errand, adios, Mirador.
Tonight, let's celebrate the return of the prodigal wife.
Here you are, Sergio. Last man standing.
Si Jasper, apo ko, doktora. Halos 5 taon din kayong hindi nakabalik dito.
Mr. and Mrs. Park are negotiating to buy El Mirador. Preso lang ang pinag-uusapan.
Ang apo ko. Lagi mo siyang pinagmamasdan. Dahil nakikita mo ang asawa mo sa kanya.
Celine, I'm still Lord of the Manor. Alam ko lahat na nangyayari.
Ano bang gusto niyo sa akin?
Why didn't you give me a child?
Finally, Celine, you have become a true dominant. Nuts, like all of us.
Heard you're gonna get pinched.
I told you to stay away from the Montanes.
You're having trouble with the Filipino boys.
It's really none of your business.
You're way out of his league, Cookie.
You're gonna make the deal, right?
I'll make us a good deal.
Did you really give him money to buy us out?
I'll get yours back.
If you do this with him, I'm involved.
You broke into my house with a gun!
Your brother took something very simple and made it very complicated. I need you to fix it.
Dino, where's Val? Don't touch on
this!
This
is your fault!
Your brother doesn't understand his place.
How much wrong can one brother do to another before blood doesn't matter anymore?
Does anybody look like you, talk like you?
Well, I'm from Texas, just like you.
Mama got deported, and I've got no place to go.
Play us a song, songwriter, and if we like it, we'll take you to Austin.
Never fit in.
You know, the last time I've ever been on stage,
I never could win.
Some asshole called me Yellow Rose.
Honey, I don't think you realize you're really good.
But that don't matter. This will always be in the way.
You are unique. I think you ought to show the rest of the world that too. Square.